Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to enable developer mode. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article we link in the description. To do this in Settings, open Settings, scroll down to Privacy and Security. In the Security section, go to For Developers, locate Developer Mode heading, and simply toggle the switch to the on position. You'll get a warning window that turning on developer mode, including installing and running apps from outside the Microsoft Store, could expose your device and personal data security risk or harm your device. Turn on developer mode, click yes, restart your system, and the mode should be enabled. If you want to do this in the registry editor, first back up the registry, create a system restore point, or both. Open the registry. Then navigate to H key local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, look for app mode unlock. You're looking for two D words. If they're not both there, you'll have to create them. Allow all trusted apps and allow development without development license. Set their values to 1, then restart your system. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.